Let's see if you can swim over under the water over here. He has worked so hard. Okay. Head down. Good job, Edison.
It's really cool to watch the waves under the water. And it's really fun under the water. And it's like, it's the ocean.
Well, it's actually kind of like when you're underneath the water, it's kind of like in space.
Yeah. Except there's no water in space.
True, but you're, yes. So what made you get it today? What made you go, aha, this is how we do it?
Just by getting torpedoes down in the area.
What have you learned today?
How long that we need to blow bubbles when we're under the water. If we don't blow bubbles and we keep all the air in our mouth, we can't move to the bottom.
Are you proud of yourself?
Yeah.
Good, because I am too. You've made a huge, huge progress today.
Do I get a prize?
A prize?
Yeah.
Well, it'll save your life someday. That's the greatest prize.
And another prize.
Like a snack?
Like a game.
How about a snack?
But that can't be a prize.
Well, we can make it a prize. How about the prizes we get back in the pool tomorrow?
How about the prize is
a hug?
Can you?